So I learned more then about Dr. Duesberg's work, that the primary cause of AIDS is drug usage. It's this inundation of chemicals that the body was never intended to have, that now it's flooded with, that have evoked immune responses, because that's what the immune system does. One of the main things it does is it responds to foreign invaders, which is anything that's not supposed to be there.